Stop rock and roll, everybody lose control. Everything I did it since I'm 4 years old. The air, land, and the sea, they get into your soul. And I'm like a space rocket just waiting to explode.
Get your From Maurice, Mobetta, Brown, and sold out. 6 of Saturns. New Orleans, if you're enjoying Jazz Fest, make some noise right now. Only the people who really love music understand what's going on right now. Everybody in the house.
Everybody in the house. Everybody in the house, yeah.
Everybody in the house. We're gonna do this in unison, right? So clap your hands to the beat and
Destiny's Child, a shot red like a girl's hip in his spot. Horses, horse, D, Harvey. I
That sound familiar.
Do it feel good to you? Do it feel good to you?
radio silence, right? Are you ready to take it to the top? We take it to the top. Let that rock for a second. This record go out to my man Headquarters, right? Headquarters is a gentleman, a DJ premier named the studio actor. Headquarters used to work at Ruckus Entertainment where I started my career. And anytime you saw Headquarters, anytime he left you, or anytime he greeted you, he said, heads up, eyes open. Heads up, eyes open. Yeah. A wise man know what he know and what he doesn't. If he's not really sure what he's saying, he don't discuss it. A righteous man who up to earth without judgment. And love his enemies enough to deliver justice. A pious man relies on religion for his direction. At times he introspective, but his Bible will never question. A dying man to make a confession, try to get into heaven, thinking his lifestyle is blocking his blessing. A violent man who's stocking for weapons and go to war for his post-traumatic stress disorder, becoming officer. Man of peace uses his words, tip of medium. Weak word, belief, practices, civil disobedience. A violent man knows only lies, scared of the truth. His word is fine. Actions always improve. A faithful man never need evidence to believe. But still he gotta prove. Hey, hey, hey.
Come on, come on.
take it to the top. We 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 take it to the top. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We take it to the top. Yeah. I'm a little conflicted as to whether or not we should do it. I'll tell you why, because, bro, you're from Chicago, right?
I know what you're doing.
No, you're from Chicago, right?
I am definitely from Chi-Town.
See, now, niggas in Chicago remind me of niggas from Brooklyn. Also remind me of niggas from New Orleans, you know what I'm saying? Because we keep it real. We don't shut up and sing, we don't shut up and play. This music in New Orleans, and this is Jazz Fest, a lot of tourists come to your city. You know what I'm saying? A lot of tourists come here to soak up that cultural experience. But this music cannot be separated from the culture. Ever. This music is about the culture. I'm not on this stage with my man Maurice because I have a hit record. We on these stages because we got cultural currency. And that cultural currency is given to us by the people. It doesn't matter how successful this man get. It don't matter how successful I get. When we first started, we had no fans. We don't do it for the fans. We do it for ourselves. We do it because we're honest with ourselves. But that's what the fans love about us. You understand what I'm saying? Our music is connected to the culture.